Tonight we got the JCC, which is in green, and they're 3-1, versus yesterday's Heroes, and they're 0-4.
Oh, I love this kind of stuff. Are you kidding me? Listen, we're going to go after our first win tonight against a team that we won twice last season, and they're a little ticked because we shouldn't have beat them, according to them, but that's why you roll the ball out and play. You got to make sure you can win. Anyway, we have a whole bunch of guys that can play, so we're all feeling good. Hopefully we'll do a good job against them. They're very tough, so that's it.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I'm on the sidelines this year. We got a good team. We just haven't put it all together yet. But I got a good feeling we're going to do it tonight.
We're ready. We're going to kick these guys' asses. They're too old.
He is. He's going to kick somebody's ass.
They can't possibly run with us. I'm like 70 years old, and I can outrun all these young guys. They're done for.
As you can see, it's a close game. Hopefully we'll be at the end, right around here, we'll pull out a winner.
Right.
We just gotta tighten up the defense. We're doing fine.
What's gonna be the key to the second half?
Defense. Defense always wins games.
We are still old and slow. There's no doubt about it.
Nice shooting, though.
Hey, man, thanks a lot. It was a lot of fun.
Bill was grabbed on the underneath. No call was made. However, we fought to the very, very end. That was a hell of a game.